Here's another blues that went out, came back. Some bugger made this a number one, you know, and it's one of ours. See if you recognize it. A famous pasty that's known by everyone, and it's sold in the shops and the motorway stops, but it's made in Callington. My mother, she worked at Ginster's, and she worked the mincing machine, and that daddy, he was the maintenance man that kept it all shiny and clean. Well, he stood upon the platform under the cornered skies, and he minded the vats where the dogs and the cats were minced up to put in the pies. And then one Monday morning, after a night on the beer, well, he fell into the broth and it carried him off, and no one saw my daddy disappear. Take it, son. Ginster's pies now have a little bit of daddy.